I'm surprised you didn't come up here to gloat.
Well, gloating is underrated, but actually I came here to pick up the Archimex files I left.
Some very smart people underrated you, Sanders.
Thank you, Meredith.
Not including myself. I beat you, Sanders. I beat you fair and square. Garvin lost his nerve. He's the one that came up with the brilliant idea about firing you for incompetence. Him and Phil. And I'm the one getting fired.
I've never seen you play the victim before. It's probably the only good quality you had.
I'm only playing the game the way you guys set it up, and I'm being punished for it. It's fine. I've had calls from 10 headhunters with job offers in the last hour. Don't be surprised if I'm back in 10 years to buy this place.
Did it ever occur to you, Meredith, that maybe I set you up?
This is my son, Spencer, who
hey,
I told you about.
Spencer, how you doing?
Good.
Your mom told me at the University of Washington.
Yeah.
That's great. Very good.